We'll be right back. Oscar. God likes to... Let me give you a little inside information about God. God likes to... Let me give you a little inside information about God. God likes to... Let me give you a little inside information about God. God likes to... Let me give you a little inside information about God. God likes to watch. Let me give you a little inside information about God.
He gives God likes.
Let me give you a little inside information.
I swear
about God.
His own amusement.
God likes. Let me give you a little inside information.
Cosmic
about God.
God
likes. Let me give you a little inside information.
It's the goof
about God.
Look,
God likes to. Let me give you a little inside information about God. God likes. Let me give you a little inside information.
Worship now.
I'm here on the ground with my nose in it since the whole thing began. I've nurtured every sensation man has been inspired to have. I cared about what he wanted and I never judged him. Why? Because I never rejected him. In spite of all his imperfections, I'm a fan! I'm here on the ground. I'm a fan of man! 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 Let me give you a little inside information about God. God likes to watch. He gives man instincts. He gives you this extraordinary gift, and then what does he do? I swear, for his own amusement, his own private cosmic gag reel, he sets the rules in opposition. It's the rule of all time. Look, but don't touch, but don't taste. And while you're jumping from one foot to the next, what is he doing? He's laughing his sick fucking ass off. He's a tight ass. He's a sadist. He's an absentee landlord. Worship that? Never. I'm here on the ground with my nose in it since the whole thing began. I've nurtured every sensation man has been inspired to have. I cared about what he wanted, and I never judged him. Why? Because I never rejected him. In spite of all his imperfections, I'm a fan of man! I'm a humanist. Maybe the last humanist. Thank you.
And I never judged him. Why? Because I never rejected him in spite of all his imperfections. I'm a fan of man! I'm a humanist. Maybe the last humanist.